crazy that you forget to do the smallest things till it's too late. It's J. Woke up in the morning with a verse intended to hurt them naysayers and critics who only focus on digits. Jumped up on my laptop and all I heard was crickets. Adapting, I plugged in, my stomach started growling. Heard my neighbors hollering, it's too early for that wilding. But back to my stomach was the gist, I need something. Cereal, no milk, butter, no toast. I started looking for Craig, but it was me instead. Breath still hot, so I made a U-turn. Smelling something burn with a look of concern. I ain't even cooked nothing, I ignored the interruption. Stomach still rumbling, but this verse kept running. Lines started stacking like a car full of Mexicans. Verse now written, I return to my mission. Back to the kitchen, rush, I gotta wash the dishes. Found a cereal bowl, it's time to unload. I gotta have my pops, now it's time for chill mode. Phone started ringing, but no answer on the other end. Turned on my laptop so I can spit my verse again. Connection not found, so I tried to refresh and then. Network down is when I heard a knock on the door. Note on the handle when I looked through the peephole. A note from them folks who just called a few minutes ago. Cable bill due, so we tried to reach you. Forgot to pay my cable bill, forgot to pay my cable bill. I can't believe I forgot to pay the cable bill. Forgot to pay my cable bill, forgot to pay my cable bill. I can't believe I forgot to pay my cable bill. Your service disconnected, your payment's now due. Send over the money, we'll connect you. Forgot to pay my cable bill, forgot to pay my cable bill. I can't believe I forgot to pay the cable bill.
It's Jay.